Now I know, New Yorkers, we talk a lot. But I'm taking this one back from my home, because under that rubble was not your country. Under that rubble was our city. I wish you were here. I wish you could see these clouds forming under the clouds. I wish you could touch the smell with your nostrils every time you breathe. I wish you could run your hand along your window and wonder how the bodies got through the door and see what it's like to live in the most Beverly Hills version of a war zone and realize what war might just look like, feel like, taste like in your breakfast cereal when you realize you're sitting there digging Cheerios out of a bowl when they're digging bodies out of the ground. That day was not about your God or their God, because when God happens, no one is right. These were times when we lied to our children. When you lie to children, no one is right. I can't make this any clearer to you. That day had no black or white, because under that rubble, everyone was gray. Under that rubble was no red, white, or blue. Under that rubble was just gray. Your war has done nothing but add to the list of boys in New York, in Iraq, in Afghanistan, the list of boys who are still waiting for their fathers to come home.